Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the prima macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The great break. And the macula awoke. In Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy. There are so many. Look.
Aren't you cold?
Everywhere.
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem
jump,
to mind.
Jump.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes.
Hey, come back.
But he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my god.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh. The horse. Lucas? Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia! They're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it! Right, Hugo.
Good fairy.
Good. You can come.
Very well.
There are people over there.
Arthur,
those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us.
We need fire.
Amicia.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, we're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
No, be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What? Huh? Kate! That's it!
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Well, looks like they're looting bastards.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
I'll wait for you.
Oh no! Soldiers!
Wait here, and shh.
All right.
Not a sound. I understand.
Oh no! Soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help!
We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Spies. Legendary French thing, you say.
Climb up.
Yes, of course.
Follow me, right now.
Oh no, soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you, we're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still. Oh,
This is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
Why don't stay there. Everyone? Not a sound.
All over the place.
I'll wait for you.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Amicia, look how they're drawn to them. Stay here. Come on, inside.
Quickly. Help me!
No. There's someone over there.
Oh no.
Come on! It's so funny!
Amicia, he's trapped!
Get me out of here!
Shh.
Hey!
We have to keep moving!
Oh, about time!
Oh no!
Hey, what are you doing? Stop! Thank you.
You won't give the alert, will you?
The alert? No. I'm behind if I knew let you pass it. Go ahead. I didn't see anything.
Good.
Oh, no. The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Choice. I'll have to take him by by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You'll see. Mix them together.
Like this?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
I won't move. Did he sleep?
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out!
Don't move. I'll be back soon. Can you do it?
This won't take too long.
Take care of it. Go on, Hugo. That's it. Do this?
Very well.
I need you to do this. Go on, Hugo. That's it. Take care of it. Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
Right away.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Well, that looks a lot better. Going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Best go check. Kate.
No, 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 no.
It worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how you jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
Noise, right? Reckon it was. No one there. Strange. That then.
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Lads, I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
How was that sounding? Eh? Eh?
Again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear. Hey, no, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers! There's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Ha! Ha! Hugo! Run!